There was a motel keychain lying on the floor with the empty blood bags. It's like I have a travel brochure of Savannah in my own mind. Next stop, a creepy motel. Whoever was stealing blood from the hospital has some connection to this motel. I think I'll have a look around and see what I can uncover.